Hello everybody, my name is Parak, and in today's video we are up to the Ruiner Nergigante. A lot of y'all may have thought it was Fatalis next. I've got a lot of work before we go take on Fatalis. Here is my build, of course. It is the same one. I'll show you the decorations, of course, just for those that want to know. These are the ones that I have. It's a pretty solid progressive set. I'd say it's progressive. Once I got to Raging Bracky, basically got this up and running. And yeah, today we're gonna go take on Ruiner Nergigante because I need to go uncap these armor pieces so they can give me more armor, just help me survive. And this is one of the easiest ways to do that. And of course, here is the quest that I'll be doing. Also, doing this quest, I obviously got to MR 100. I think I'm sitting at exactly 100. Yeah, exactly 100. It's when you unlock the rest of the game, at least. Unfortunately, I couldn't do the regular Ruiner on camera, at least, because I was just stupid tired, and I was like, yeah, I just want to get him out of the way so I can play in the morning and have it. But yeah, that's why we're doing this one instead of the regular one, which is just in the Guiding Lands. And I figure this one's a little bit harder anyway, so may as well. That and I actually get something from this quest, because as I said, this should give the Spirit Vein gems, which are used to unlock or like uncap your armor pieces so you can get them up to level 20 instead of level 10. Just to give me a lot more armor. I did notice I was doing zero damage to this lad though, so hopefully we can deal some decent damage to him. Oh, okay. Like, some monsters I was dealing maybe 400 damage a swing. This lad I am definitely not. We want to go underneath him here. There we go. Get the shield charged. Okay. Bap, bap. There we go. Get the axe charged now as well. Beautiful. Sweep. I didn't think it would reach, but that's okay. Head slam straight forward. Get a hit. Yeah, see? About 100 damage. That's drastically less than what we were doing to other monsters, but that's okay. Another one. Oh, move. Lost my temporal, which is a little bit sketchy, because obviously was relying on that quite a bit. And he's got spikes now. Of course you've got spikes now that I didn't expect it. Please do what I input. Put Jerky on for this as well, just to heal that bleed really quick, because I didn't have a small suture to actually get the suture, obviously, like bleeding res. Okay, another one. Nope. Nope. Morph. Okay, clean. Let's do some regular swings, because I don't want to waste my vials. Nice and easy. Yeah, see? For some reason, it deals no damage. I don't know why. Another quick one. Ooh, good clagger. Let's go for a weaken real quick. Oh, no! Okay, that sucks. I really wanted to get the weaken before we head to, Is that straight down? It is. I wanted to get the weaken before we go for a wallbang. At least that was the plan. Because if we can get that, obviously we can keep our weaken timer up while still getting the extra opening from wall banging. Would have been very nice. Okay. Nope. Nope. Okay. Where is the ammo? There it is. I knew there was crystal burst around somewhere. There we go. Hopefully he doesn't smack me. Okay. Perfect. Straight into this wall we go. I've still got 3 vials as well, so I can deal some decent damage to his head. Although I should definitely go for a weaken, so maybe just 2 into the weaken. There we go. Nice and easy. Hopefully. Nice, we got it off. As long as that last part lands, we actually get the hit. Another quick one, because we got a stagger. No more. Block. Okay. Oh my god, I'm glad I can block that. No, we just lost it. That's okay. I'm stuck. Sweep. No? Okay. I thought that was the full sweep, but I guess not. Grab the shiny, why not? That's not what I wanted. Oh, sleep. That's actually a really good timing. I have to be so fast though. This shield's about to wear off. Right there. Please. Nice, we got it. Yeah, I don't know why I deal 0 damage to this lad. I really don't. Okay, that's fine. He is out of enrage again. No, 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 no. So we can get a cheeky wallbang for free damage. that and dive. Should be rocks past him, if I can actually get to him. Okay. Do something out of that. Lovely. It's not what I wanted to grab, but that's okay. That sweep. No sweep? Okay. Gimme. Okay, perfect. We take those. I'm not going to go for a weaken yet, because we shouldn't need to. I did it fairly recently. Okay, just get my vials. Because we want to have that extra shield charge as well. Just so I get guard 5 active, essentially. There. I guess his face is to my left. Oh, that's so bad. Yeah, there's literally nothing I could have done there. Okay. That, you can stop choosing that now, please. Bruh. Okay, that's an opening at least. I get to heal. That was some real bad AI off rip there. But that's okay. At least he fixed it with that last one. Okay. Get this active again. So we can get some damage rolling. There, there. Okay, smack him. Morph, okay. I'm also doing a lot less ED2s, and that's purely to save, time. Because I think it's honestly the most efficient way to go about using Savage Axe, is to just use upswing and downswing, I guess. I don't know why I couldn't think of it there. I think it's the best way to keep charge. Because I was using it against Latreon, basically, so I didn't have to recharge every time I got an opening. That is the right arm, or left arm for him. Charge and go into Axe. Except for there, of course. Obviously, I want to try get the ED2 out during that. He is not weakened, right? I'm pretty sure he's not weakened anymore. Oh, okay, that works. I can weaken the face, and then we go pick up ammo. Because he should start moving, and then I can warbang. That is left arm again. I was doubtful there because I know he can... If he raises them the same height, he does a forward one instead. Nope. Okay, there's ammo under him. Perfect. Please pick it up. There we go. Got temporal back as well. Excellent. Can you look over this way? Just so I don't miss the warming. Please, sir? That'll work. Unfortunate that it went to the wing of all things, because it's definitely the longest path to him there, except for the tail, obviously. But that's okay. We can get full vials off this, potentially. Okay, that's fine. At least I got one hit of Savage Axe. And we got that charged. Okay, guard point that. Charge the axe. Okay, that's fine. What's he doing? Just single punches. Oh my god, I thought that would go out to me. Ah, like that one. Okay. Nope. I wish he would face away from the wall. That's why I'm trying to go off to that side, but he's just not turning towards the arena. Oh, lovely. What? Game! Okay, interesting. Need some jerky. Okay. Can he stop choosing bad options, please? Bruh. Okay, finally. Except I'm on the wrong side of him, of course. He literally does not want to turn away from that exact spot. It's super frustrating. Okay. Dive. Yeah, of course. Okay. He's literally not chosen a good option in the past, like, 30 seconds here. Okay. Yep, keep choosing it, mate. Okay. It chose garbage all the way until being tired. That's fantastic. Okay, at least I got the hit, which means we got the weaken. One and two. Oh my god. I went past it. Okay. Maybe? Okay, there we go. One more just to make sure he hits the wall, because I might go to that, like, in-between spot. Oh my god, that was the worst way to go! Why am I doing this to myself? Okay. Please choose something good now. Okay, good. I needed that. Okay. Why? How are they missing? That and dive. Yep. Okay. Just ran after the cat. Oh yeah, I can go for a mount. Forgot about that. The last thing I wanted to do there was guard point. I'm so glad it decided to do that instead. I literally went to roll through it, but for whatever reason it held my guard instead of doing that, but that's okay. Side to sides. That should be the mount. Yep. Okay. Hopefully we can get this fight under control. The first 10 minutes was fantastic, and then he just chose garbage for a really long time. So hopefully he stops being stupid after this. Would be lovely. Because you saw the start attacks there. He gave us pretty much perfection and then just didn't anymore. Okay. Nice, we didn't slide. Which means I actually get to get my combo off. Okay. I'm surprised I'm not bouncing there, honestly. That's okay. I swear to God, he was pushing the other arm. Tied again. Is this fight really taking that long? God damn. Okay. That's fine. I'm out of, yeah, the fight's taken that long that we've gotten two sleeps. Jeez, dude. That's pathetic. Whatever. I'll take the free damage. We can't even land a Sayid there, because he's too close to the wall. Oh, I guess I could. Yeah, why not? I was just thinking, try and get a wall bang first, but that'll work. That'll definitely work. Okay, we take those. Maybe he goes down here even. It has been about 15 minutes. It's taken quite a bit of time. Oh, Clagger. Grab his face and turn him, maybe? One, two, I figured. Okay, so he's very close to dead. He's very, very close to dead then. That is Datton's drive. I knew it. I was gonna say, there's no way we could only turn him twice and he's not stupidly close to dead. Today it was the Ruiner Nergigante, because I need him to go uncap my armor pieces. As always, thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you on the next one.